What's going on, everybody? It's Jay Coffee Talk. Thanks for tuning into the channel. Now check it out. We all know Kanye West is a Trump guy. You know what I mean? He rocks with Trump, has a lot of love for Trump. He caught a lot of heat for it, you know, as the hip-hop community is not exactly pro-Trump. Although I will say, it feels like recently I've seen rappers warm up to Trump a little bit. I mean, I don't want to say exactly they've come out and say that they're Trump supporters, but it just feels like the narrative is kind of lightened up a little bit. Get in the comments and let me know if you guys agree with that or not. And before I move on, I just want to say as well, Jay Coffee Talk, don't do politics. I'm not a politics guy. You know what I mean? It's a guaranteed argument. I don't identify with that. I'm on the left or the right or, you know, a Democrat or Republican or none of that. You know what I mean? I just feel a certain way about certain issues, and it is what it is. I'm not covering this story, doing this blog because of of that. What Kanye is saying is kind of interesting to me, and I wanted to share it with you guys and see what you guys think in that comment thread. As you know how we do it on the Jay Coffee Talk channel, tapping with the people. Now, what's going on is Kanye did this recent interview with GQ. Go check it out. And, you know, if you haven't, see the interview in full. But basically, he's come out and said, you know, he's going to be voting for Trump this year, as he got criticized because he did not vote last time around. He wasn't even registered, but he says he's registered. He's good to go this time. You already know who he's voting for. And what I found interesting, this is the part that I wanted to hear what you guys think about. He says that his parents were freedom fighters, right? And they didn't, you know, push for freedom and go through what they went through for him to have someone tell him who he can vote for. He says he wasn't rocking with Hillary. He was rocking with Trump. He you know, he liked Trump's policies better. And he said that basically it was like he was trying to be told because he's black, he had to be a Democrat and vote Democrat. And he also went on to say that the way that he was treated, you know, going around with his Trump hat on and everything like that, reminded him because he's black and he was a Republican or whatever, reminded him of how he felt when he was around like a crowd that was kind of racist, like looking at him, you know, like he's going to steal something, like when he was being discriminated against. And he kind of basically, he doesn't flat out say it, but he basically is kind of, you know, pointing to that the media or whoever, because he said people with their agendas, you know what I'm saying, tried to push him to vote that way. And basically, he was kind of told, your career will be over if you don't go Democrat. And he didn't, you know what I mean? So he's basically kind of saying it was all propaganda and, almost like he's claiming the hip hop community was made to hate Trump and everything like that. Now, like I said, I don't do the politics, but I just wanted to see what everyone thinks about this. You know what I mean? Now, to each their own, everyone's got their own feelings. You know what I mean? So let's discuss this in the comments. But Kanye says almost it was the ultimate finesse. People with their agendas tried to push him where to vote, and they kind of let him know your career will be over. And, you know, we're going to make people hate you almost. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know, man. Let me know what you guys think about this. It's Jay Coffee Talk. Any new viewers out there, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. I cover all different topics. But I don't know. I thought this was interesting. You know what I'm saying? Kanye said he's a free thinker. His parents were freedom fighters. You know, he's voting to what makes sense to him. And people tried to kill his career because he wouldn't rock with their agenda. So what do y'all think about that? Catch you on the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm out of here, guys. Peace.